Well, this is just into the newsroom. Fulton County District Attorney Fani Willis is being subpoenaed by House Republicans. It's part of an investigation into whether she used federal funds during her investigation into former President Donald Trump. And it stems from allegations that Willis fired a whistleblower who tried to stop a top campaign aide from misusing federal funds. House Judiciary Committee Chairman Jim Jordan is demanding documents from her office.